teaching new things you either forgot or just didn't pay attention to in elementary school. Part 1, how to read a clock. Okay, first things first, the small hand is the hour. So if it points to 1, then the hour is either 1 a.m. or 1 p.m. Next, the long hand equals the minute. Every number equals 5 minutes, so if it reads 3, then it's 15 minutes. So this together would make it 1:15 if the small hand points at 1 and the long hand points at 3.